It is Brad with the Average Aussie Trucker back at it again. It is currently January the 3rd, 2024. Welcome to the new year, guys. Hopefully you had a good Christmas and a good New Year's. We are, for our first trip back, doing a changeover. We're supposed to be doing a couple of changeovers this week, so that'll make it interesting for it, but yeah, see what happens. We're going to be going down to Nambucca Heads, so we'll do some paperwork, get logged in, and we'll get going. Righto, catch you down the road. A bit of a fun fact for you. Measuring in at 434 metres long, St. Helena Tunnel was a part of the Tinnenbar to Ewing style upgrade. It cost a whopping $862 million and was completed in 18th of December 2015. It also was the first Australian road tunnel to use the macro synthetic fibres in the initial shotcrete lining. Thank you. Okay, these trucks are a wee bit lower than mine. Should make it interesting. Big gap. Oh, yeah, too far. Thank you. Yeah. Yep, cool, she's good. Quick walk around. Ooh, still hot. One vehicle sign up, it's good. I'll come back and check the tires and everything after. Alrighty. Righto guys, so as you can see, we're at Nambucca Heads. We didn't film dropping the trailers because old mate was already here waiting for us. So we did that. I'm gonna have a bite to eat and then we'll head back up to Brizzy, drop these, and that'll be it. So I'll hopefully try and get some footage going back up. Don't know how we're gonna go though. Might be too dark, but we'll see how we go. I can get footage going through the cities anyway, but yeah. All right guys, catch you when we're back on the road. with that, we are done. So that was a changeover. Pretty simple. Go down, take a set of trailers down, pick a set up, come back up, drop them, and go home. Pretty cruisy work. I'll be doing that all week. Well, for the rest of the week anyway. It is currently the 4th of January, 2024. So I'll be doing that tonight and tomorrow night. And then we'll be home for the weekend, by the sound of it. But yeah, I'll finish it off there, guys. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe. If you didn't, feel free to leave a comment and let me know why. I always appreciate the constructive criticism. Helps me make the videos better and helps me give, you know, you guys the content that you want. So, yeah. All right, guys. Have a good one. Hero. Thank you.